I have to tell you about my night last night. So my girl Robin was in town, and she let a bitch out, like you should. Now, you might not know Robin, but you probably know her dad. That's Robin. That's her dad. She took that picture last night in the bathroom of Cafe Wah because, of course, she walked in and saw her dad on the wall. I got there first. I am always there first. No one was there, so I'm chilling. So I strike up a conversation with one of the guys that's sitting there. Turns out he's a musician, and his name is Robin. So I'm like, listen, you're going to want to meet the chick that's coming tonight. Her name's Robin, too. You're going to love her. Robin and her crew show up. We all start hanging out. We're having a great fucking time outside. Then my new friend Robin says we should all go inside. Next thing you know, Robin and Robin are up on stage singing Gold Digger. But the audience didn't know who she was yet. When they finished that song, he let them know who she was. She sang a few more songs, did the damn thing, and then we all collectively died of happiness. The end.